Heyo, just me. I thought I'd give a quick update, might do some cross-stitch. I don't really have anything to stitch along to, so you might just hear me cross-stitching, I don't know. Or see me. Feel free to add in your own ambience. just gonna get some purchases out of the way, and then show you my progress. I got those Blue 5 creation stuff from Etsy arrive, so we have... And hopefully this one shows up. There's a holofoil Aeroace flag. It's a sticker. This one is a plain pin badge. And this one, yeah, that's how we're doing, is a double heart keychain. If I wanted, I could have done one is the Aero flag, one is the Ace flag, but nah, stick with thematics. The other thing I've got, that although I've tested it out to make sure it works, I'm not actually allowed till tomorrow. So it's staying wrapped up. And that is for the Game Boy Advance under the NES Classic series, as it's called in PAL regions. Legend of Zelda. The original. I have the GameCube port, but decided to get it for Game Boy Advance. I've also ordered the Game Boy Advance port of Link to the Past, which is a game my stepdad actually had for the Super Nintendo itself, so a bit of nostalgia for him. So yeah, that's them. Progress, I'd show pages 1 and 2, but I'm using big hair grips to clamp stuff together, and yes, I switched to using my, I've marked it somewhere, 8-inch hoop, because I'm on the right side and I'm right-handed, so it's easier than like holding like the thingy that way, you know, out here somewhere and trying to stitch. Just have smaller surface area. When it comes to doing pages 4-5, I'll be back to the bars and then swap back to this for page 6, which is literally mirrored. You got, instead of text, picture, you got picture, text. But yeah, there you go, page 3. Done on the text. And now finishing off the visor part of the helmet. And then I got the guy's shoulder. So that's that. If I do move on to page 4 while recording, I have ready me 212 bars for the sides, 215s for the top and bottom. Drawing pins, or thumbtacks, I think they're also known as, for attaching the fabric to it. And although it's over there, I got the frog tape, the painter's masking tape, for that's what these, the green things are. That's how I attach the fabric first, and then I use the drawing pins to hold it in place. So yeah, that's that. So I'm going to get on and try and position properly that I can start stitching without the place being a mess. Also, get a geometric cup of coffee, decaf, and a little stitching buddy. I got Clyde from the Past Respect channel. I showed him off in a previous video. See, by the end of next month or during April, I think the latter, I've actually got the glow-in-the-dark version of him showing up. He's monochrome, and when you turn the lights off, he's all green. So, that'll be fun. Anyway, get on to that. Thank you.